The next day. Years later.
The great religious teacher Swami Vivekananda.
No.